Hello everyone. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to transfer your domain name from one host to another host or a registrar. What is a domain name? A domain name is the name of a website such as cnn.com or amazon.com that you enter in a web browser address bar to access the page. In this case, I will transfer my domain name from HostGator to Namecheap. Yours could be Bluehost, SiteGround, NameHero, or another hosting provider. The process is nearly the same. I have made this step-by-step tutorial to make it easy for you to understand the process of adding your domain name to Namecheap hosting. I should also mention that transferring process will take around 7 days. Please watch the video from beginning to end to familiarize yourself with the process. Let's get started. First, log into your HostGator account by entering your email address and password. Then click on Transfer Domains. Next, click on Manage Domains in the upper left corner. After that, click on More in the lower right corner to go to the Domain Overview section. And click on Change next to the green lock. You will be taken to the domain locking page. Click on the button. The button moves from left to right and will be unlocked. After that, click on Save Domain Locking. And you will see the EPP key, which stands for Extensible Provisioning Protocol. It is an alphanumeric code required when transferring your domain from one host to another host or a registrar. Click on Request your EPP key. Copy your key and save it to your desktop for quick access. You need this key when transferring your domain to another service provider, such as Namecheap. Now go to namecheap.com and sign up. If you already have an account with them, sign in. Enter your username and password and click on the Sign In button. You might have to enter a verification code. Check your email, copy the verification code, paste it, and click on Submit. You will be taken to the dashboard. Click on the drop-down menu in the upper right corner. Drag your mouse pointer over domains and select domain transfer. Type in your domain name, for example, mywebsite.com, and click on the transfer button. If there is no problem, you will see the congratulations message and your domain name at the top of the page. Make sure domain contact information is checked. Enter your authorization code, EPP. This is the code you copied and saved before. Click on Verify Authorization Code. If there is no problem, you will see a green check mark in front of the code. Now click on Add to Cart, scroll down and click on View Cart. You will see other products. If there is something you need, add it to your cart. I don't need anything here. Scroll down, enter a promo code if you have one, and click on Apply. Next, click on Confirm Order. Enter your account contact information. Then click on Continue. Fill in your credit card information and click on Continue. Review your order details. If everything is okay, click on Pay Now. I hope you found this tutorial helpful, and I would appreciate it if you could click on the like and subscribe buttons to support my channel. Your support will encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.